comment about how LinkedIn, a company page, immediately starts to attract proposals from global companies to bring in consultants and workforce into the company. Similarly, what could a startup here do for online presence so that the right set of investors or advisors also start to approach this company?
Traction. Say that again. Traction.
Traction.
Show that you're solving a real problem for a real customer and that you are growing. It's growth over growth. It's acceleration of growth. If your company is growing very quickly and at an accelerating pace, you will attract everybody. Right? So the trick is finding and articulating that particular problem, solving it in a unique way that's attractive to your audience, whether it's consumers or businesses, and it'll grow like wildfire. This is not a one-minute answer, it's a one-month-long conversation where you have certain strategies and tactics of how you make your company visible to both the technical audience, which might be venture investors and potential employees, where you have to court the blogs and get the right type of press coverage, etc., and right visibility. At the same time, you have to focus probably more so on your industry, in a particular vertical you're serving, and make sure that you do all the right things. This takes, if you're lucky, if you're successful with it, it will take you a long time, much longer than anybody ever anticipates when they get started.
But actually, complement that answer with an idea that you need to actually have a strategy and visibility to the right people. So I'll tell you this story. Right? We have a client company here in the Bay Area, an Oakland medical devices company. And this company has already cleared FDA approval for their solution. The solution is serving with non-invasive treatments to something that's currently only cured surgery. They've proven the solution, they've got everything, right? And they need funding. And they've been trying to get funded here in the Valley, unsuccessfully, right? Because in
you're unlikely to attract venture capital because it's not a high growth industry. Meaning, there's not all of a sudden going to be more forest fires at an accelerated pace, and you're going to build a small company that's going to ride the wave of that industry growing. Right? That's typically what venture capital looks at. There's other forms of finance. Right? 99.9% of the world's companies are not funded by venture capital. Right? There's SBA loans. There's all sorts of other more traditional, different ways of funding companies. And you may very well have an enterprise technology that you may bring to a company already in that business, in that industry, and license it to them, or partner with them, or create some kind of other relationship with them. But it may not be a standalone company that will attract investors and make them excited because they're looking at the next thing online because they feel that that's a high growth area. That's a much easier thing to grow. Does that make sense?
This is for Vitaly as well. general,